Hello guys, welcome to Zen Andy channel. In this channel, we will talk all about Chrono Zen on PC using mouse and keyboard. Okay, today's video we'll talk about tutorial is how to navigate your scripts, okay, in this device on Chrono Zen. Okay, as you know, this is the very, very hard time when you are going to navigate your scripts on Chrono Zen using your mouse and keyboard. Okay, but when you are using controller, it's simple. It's different when you are using mouse and keyboard. Okay, but first, before we are going into the video, please give like, subscribe, and turn on bell notification so when upload new video, you will get notified. Okay, in this channel, we upload video about tutorial like this video, troubleshooting, info, and of course, weapon value around Chrono Zen on PC using mouse and keyboard. Okay, without further ado, let's start the video. Okay, now we are in the video. For start, I will show you here the best solution. Okay, this is just the tips. Okay, when you are using this keyboard, this type of keyboard, this is the full size keyboard. Okay, use this arrow button up, down, left, right, remapping this button to your D-pad button on Chrono Zen. This is will help you a lot. Okay, this is will help you a lot when you are remapping this button on your Chrono Zen. Okay, it's simple to remapping. You will see here on the screen. Okay, just use the secondary here, not the primary. Use your primary button on your preference, just like me. D-pad right, 3 for the right button, right D-pad, and use this secondary button. Okay, D-pad down, click this arrow button. D-pad left, this left button. D-pad right, that this right arrow button. This will help you. Okay, so next, how to navigate. Okay, to enter this I am using here, let's try this Outcast from Taylor Rift. Okay, to enter the script menu, it's simple, just right click and then escape. It's simple, right click escape. Okay, to navigate the button up and down, just using the D-pad up and D-pad down. You will see here D-pad down. You can see here I'm using tab for D-pad down and this button to D-pad up. D-pad left I'm using number 2. D-pad right I'm using number 3. Okay, up, down, left, right, up, down, left, right. But when you are using this arrow button, it's really simple. But I'm using the one-handed keyboard like this. I cannot using this. Now, you can see here. Sorry, down, up, down, up. To end, let's say anti-recoil. Sorry, here. Anti-recoil to enter the script menu. Press space. To exit the sub menu, press your B button. I'm using here B left control. Some people using C button. I'm using left control button. Okay, I repeat again, to enter the script menu. To enter the script sub menu, press space or A button. Okay, to exit or to back to sub menu, please press left control. I'm using left control. Okay, space, left control, to enter space, to exit left control. Okay, you can see here down, fire mode. Okay, let's try anti recoil. And then to enter the sub menu, drive left, drive left. Okay. So it's really simple. To enter the script menu, right click plus escape. I'm using here G2 for the macro. Okay. It's really simple. Just like I will show you on this Warzone 2.0 scripts here. To enter the script menu is the same with Taylor Drift. To navigate, just press the pad up and the pad down. And it's the same. To enter the sub menu on the scripts, just press space or A button. Okay. Space. And to go back, press left control or on your button is C button. That's simple. Okay, so the conclusion is use this D-pad up, down and left with your arrow button here. It's more simple, trust me. Okay, it's more simple than you think. Remapping this on secondary mapping, this button on D-pad button on the Chronosen. Okay, I think it's all for this video. If you have any question, please ask in comment section and don't forget to give a like and subscribe to the channel. Thanks for watching and see you the next video.